These guards, they have special guards. I don't know who are these people they have brought here and so on. They have the right to shoot people, just like that.
I've seen an awful lot of civilian contractors who have been particularly violent and very short-sighted in terms of what they're doing.